If you have data and you need to insert blank lines between each line, so one way for bigger data sets is over here. I'm going to just create a column to help me. I'm just going to put a 2 there and a 4, and then I'm going to copy that down. So all I've got is even numbers. And over here, I'm going to continue, but I'm going to put a 1 and a 3. So all I'm creating is all the numbers, but the even numbers have got something in it, odd numbers don't. Now what I can do is I can highlight that area, go to data sort, and this is column J, and I'm going to say go from smallest to largest. When I say okay, you'll see number 1 goes up, it's blank, number 2 sits here, it's got stuff in it. So you've created blank data blank. If it's a smaller data set and you want to do it manually, so the bad way to do it is to go to each one like that, because that's going to take you forever. I'm just going to undo. You also can't do that and insert, because they'll all move. But what you can do is by clicking on the first one, holding your control key down, and then clicking on all of these individually. When you've highlighted them all, now you can go to any one of them on the actual number, right click. When you say insert, it will individually go to each one and insert it.